New Radio Magazine season ကိုဝါရှင်တန် DC မြို့တော်ကနေရိုက်ကူးတင်ဆက်ပေးနေတာပါ။အခုတစ်ခါမှာတော့မကြေးမုံရဲ့အင်္ဂလိပ်စာသင်ခန်းစာစီစဉ်အလှည့်ရောက်ပါပြီ။မိခင်ပြောင်စုမှာဒီလိုစောင်းဥပေါက်ရာတွေရောက်ပြီးဆိုရင်ကလေးတွေအထူးပျော်ရွှင်ကြတဲ့နေ့ကတော့အောက်တိုဘာလ31ရက်နေ့ဖြစ်ပါလိမ့်။အဲ့ဒီညရောက်ပြီးဆိုရင်ကလေးတွေကဝတ်စုံအစမ်းပြားတွေဝတ်ပြီးတော့ရက်ွက်ထဲကိုလှည့်ချောကလက်တကြားလုပ်တွေတောင်းကြပါလိမ့်။မဲခင်ပြောင်စုမှာကျင်းပတဲ့ Halloween တစ်စီကြီးများပွဲတော်နဲ့ပတ်သက်တဲ့အင်္ဂလိပ်စကားလုံးတွေကိုမကြေးမုံရဲ့အင်္ဂလိပ်စာသင်ခန်းစာမှာလေ့လာကြအောင်ပါရှင
် Hello everybody. So, I wanted to tell you about holidays. And in October, there is a really cool holiday called Halloween.In October, there is a really special holiday called Halloween. October Lama, Halloween Pue Shibare. For Halloween, people dress up in costumes. And today, I am Batman. Ayamaita. And then look, it comes down as glasses.I don't think there is another villain as cool as Batman because he has so many gadgets. Batman te bdua po mai le chi mo a lo ma ti bu ba phe so Batman ga so yin tu a ko sa myin man le shi de tu a nyu ywe le shi de tu a cape ji le shi de tu a wisade a kaung song shi de tu ga le yan mai de Batman ga le during Halloween.We dress up in scary costumes like ghosts, or we cover our faces and we walk around town. Halloween ma lu re ka tie pon san twe chauk sia kaung de nyin na phong de awit de wit pi ye kha cho thro ga nyin na phong de chauk sia kaung de tie pon san twe wit pi de kha cho thro ga a pye ni thwat de On Halloween people dress upin scary clothes and they put on masks and they walk around town. In front of houses, you'll see pumpkins and that look like this. And then they're usually decorated, but my pumpkin messed up. My pumpkin should be smiling. My pumpkin. So you'll see pumpkins like this. ဒီအရောမြန်မာလူမျိုးပြောရင်ဒီအဖျုံသည်ဒီဖျုံးသီးကတော့လူတွေကမစားဘူးသူတို့ကတော့ဒီအရီကို decorations တွေသူတို့ကအလှပတုတ်ပြဲခါကျသူတို့က in shape မှာသူတို့ကဒီအလေးကိုထားတယ်အဲ့ဒါ Halloween Halloween ဆို Halloween ပြောရင်လူတွေက pumpkins တွေကြောင့်အမြဲတမ်းဟိုမြင်နေရတယ်အမြဲတမ်းသူတို့ကထင်ရတယ် pumpkin လေ pumpkin နဲ့ Halloween နဲ့တူတူသွားတယ် pumpkin ကတော့မြန်မာလူမျိုးပြောရင်ဖျုံးသီးဖျုံးသီးPumpkin, Peyondi. On Halloween, kids come to the house and they say trick or treat. So when they say trick or treat, we have to give them little treats. And my favorite part about Halloween is giving away chocolate. I love chocolate, but I don't eat it all of the time because it's not good for you. But my favorite part about Halloween is the chocolate.And sometimes I get a little bit sad giving away all of them, but it's what you have to do on Halloween. Halloween ma so in Jimono wa trick or treat day. Oh, mommy and I can't say. Okay, Galeria trick or treat yore ka jo Jimono wa oh chochin ni chocolate de pe ya de no. Thru wa trick or treat so wa eight a day pe ya do. Oh,nga chino ro nga ro chocolate ne chochin ni ma pe yin nga ro wa aim o chao me you go chao me ara trick or treat trick or treat chochin pe ma pe yin aim go chao me you go chao me treats a day pe ya ro chocolate ne the ja long treats it's chocolate or candy that's what it means treats nyama lo myo pyo yin treats ga chocolateChocolate ပြောနိုင်တယ်၊တကြားလုံးလည်းပြောနိုင်တယ်နော်။ချိမုံရဲ့အကြိုက်ဆုံး chocolate ကတော့ Reese's Pieces တဲ့ And Reese's Pieces got so good. It's peanut butter. Peanut butter. So, Galileo, Halloween masoin, avon peyare. Di Reese's ko avon peyare. So on Halloween, I give away all of my Reese's, all of my chocolate. I give away everything. But it's really nice because you get to see the kids have so much fun. And it's good so that I won't be eating all of this chocolate alone at home. So, Galileo, chocolate beta, gaune, jimo, dwelly, jimo, ara, di chocolate, di alo, masado, no? But Galileo, be like, man. On Halloween, kids have so much fun. I think everybody has fun on Halloween. Halloween masoin, Galileo, yan, piore. Lujiri le piore, dime, Galileo, yan, yan, piore.